Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 4 rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given 2 rational numbers, 1 by 5 and 1 by 3. Okay. So here the denominator of the both number are not equal. So we have to make equal denominators. So first finding LCM of 3, 5. And here 3 and 5 are prime to each other, so the LCM will be the product of the two numbers. So 3 into 5, that is 15. Okay, so we have to make the denominators 15. Okay, so now first write down here 1 by 5 and taking multiplication up and down by this way, and 1 by 3 by this way. So for first 15, taking here 5 threes are 15 and taking 3 up and down. Similarly, taking here 3 into 5, so taking 5 up and down by this way. Okay, so equals to this is 3 by 15 and this is 5 by 15. Now for 4 rational number, again we have to multiplying with both rational number by a number. So taking here up and down 3 and similarly taking here 3. Okay, so now multiplying both numbers, so this is 9 by 15, 3s are 45, and this is 15 by 45. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here denominators are equal, so now between 9 to 15 we can get here 5 integer, but we have to take only 4 integer. So taking these 4 integer, now making all the rational numbers here first. So first one will be 9 by 45, then 10 by 45, then 11 by 45, then 12 by 45, then 13 by 45, then last one 15 by 45. You can take 14 by 45 as your choice. Okay, so now these are the 4 required rational numbers. So therefore the 4 required rational numbers between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 are, so first one 10 by 45, then 11 by 45, then 12 by 45, then 13 by 45. Or we can write, so if we dividing both number by 5, then 2 by 9, and if dividing both number by 3, then this is 3 4s are 12 and this is 15 3s are 45. So this is 2 by 9, then 11 by 45, then 4 by 15, then 13 by 45. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.